and Lee.
And Serena Williams, a player that has happened in a long time. Usually you used to see serving volleyers or baseliners. She has the ability to do both.
Well, the match is open with... And she follows out with her first base. The weakness.
But she's really improved upon it. She never relied on it. She used to just hit her serve to get the point started. Now she realizes she can finish the point with her serve.
So that one got finished by... And produced for the second.
You see her just springing backwards, waiting for the baseline. And that's where she's starting to land.
Put pressure on the opponents. Serena Williams, 2-1, opening.
Orsini's taking a little nap right there, getting ready for perhaps a long tool here.
And there's that big chance for a 3-1 lead.
Does it take the little steps to get in perfect positioning?
And Martina Hingis holds with it. First day for the match for Williams. And with her power, you still have to respect the serve up the middle. It's now advantage Williams.
And Williams.
And with his second ace, she holds her for 5-2. Another short serve. Pokes the air from the Williams forehand.
And he did.
Third ace for Martina Hingis.
Just incredible. Pressure situation.
First set to Serena Williams, 6-3. Martina Hingis holds to open the set.
Because of it, the crowds have actually usually favored her opponents. She's had to earn back the respect again. Hingis once again at net. Once you're here in the second. Serena is not a newcomer in beating top 10.
43.
third ace of the match for Serena Williams.
She waits for the opportunity. She doesn't always go after same place with the serve. A lot of times you'll see players going to the same exact spot.
Too big a swing there. Fourth ace for Serena Williams.
Blocking at that time, she elected not to hit the swinging volley, and it paid to her advantage.
And another wide slice for her fifth ace. Serena Williams holds it low. It's 3-all.
Serena should be getting the most improved award.
Only one break of serve in the match. Make mistakes. And she follows that up with her sixth ace.
Oh, beautifully struck. Pressure on Williams. Wow.
Williams will be serving for a chance to play in the final.
But that's not her style.
Creeping in.
Running all around the court, and there, that's the one she needs to hit an off-pace ball cross court. That's just too good. Her sister in three sets. Therefore, she was so excited. What an effort.
Serena Williams, it's 5-all. They've been on court for just over an hour.
That was a great shot because she took some of the pace off the ball.
5-all second set.
That's just a beauty. Not only gets to it, but makes a winner out of it.
incredible hustle from Serena Williams.
Likes that cross court. That's what you need, the first serve of this game. Victory for Serena Williams, ousting the number one player in the world.